Welcome back to the adventure. Today we're talking about automatic updates for Windows 98 in 2021 and beyond. Recently, we've covered how to get automatic updates for Windows 2000, XP, and Vista. The built-in Windows Update feature still works on these operating systems because the updates are still available from the Microsoft catalog. This begs the question, what about operating systems like Windows 98 that can no longer get updates from Microsoft? That is what we're diving into today. There are a few methods for getting updates for Windows 98. The first being the Internet Archive Wayback Machine. There are snapshots available that contain functioning download links for the updates. Another option is downloading updates from MDGX. They have a rather comprehensive list of updates for Windows 98. Both of these options require you to download a number of files. To skip that step, you can use a toolkit like this one here. It's an ISO that contains most of the updates. Should I find any more updates out in the wild, I'll be sure to add them to the toolkit. So we can download a bunch of installer packages, or we can download a disk image that contains a bunch of installer packages. At least with the toolkit, we get a text file that tells us the order to install the updates. That leaves us with the slog of installing all the updates, which can be rather time-consuming, especially when a number of the updates require a reboot. Is there an easier way of doing this? Yes. We can take the route of installing the unofficial service pack for Windows 98. It contains a ton of updates and some pretty cool bonus goodies. On the other hand, the unofficial service pack is, well, unofficial. It's a repackaging of updates from Microsoft. It also doesn't really feel like the system has been updated after installing it. Is there some kind of middle ground between downloading then installing updates individually and using the unofficial service pack? Yes, there is. It's called the Windows 98 Auto Patcher. It's a batch file that checks for existing updates and installs any that are missing. This tool is the closest thing you can get to automatic updates for Windows 98. The updates it installs are from Microsoft, and it intelligently checks if the update has already been done. With minimal effort, you can completely patch your Windows 98 system and feel like the system is actually patched. There we have it. That's automatic updates for Windows 98. Links will be in the description. Thanks for stopping by. See you next video.